Hey sweeties, welcome back. This is Amla. Welcome to my channel. Today's video is going to be a little exciting because I'm going to show you how to make this DIY liquid highlighter. This is very simple to make, very affordable, and you can do it in less than 10 minutes. I'll show you how to apply this highlighter. So stay tuned and watch this video till the end. But before that, if you have not yet subscribed to my channel, please hit the subscribe button and let's jump into the video. Come, let's start making the liquid highlighter. First, major thing you need for this highlighter is highlighting pigment or highlighting powder. This is one such pigment that I got it from Amazon. I'll make sure to leave the link in the description box below. Do check it out. I bought two pigments, one in gold and one in silver, because generally the highlighter will be in golden shade or in silver shade or in between these two. So you can mix these two shades and easily get the shade that you want. There are highlighters from pink to purple hues, but these two shades catch more light on your face. See how richly pigmented this is. I'll show you how this silver pearly powder looks on your skin. Just adding a very teeny tiny bit of this powder. See how glowing it is on your skin. If you're cool tone, then add more of silver pigment. If you're warm tone, then add more of gold. If you're neutral, you can rock both the shades. But if you don't have any pigments, and to make it more affordable, choose a metallic eyeshadow that suits your skin tone. I'll show you how to make highlighter using this metallic eyeshadow. Swatch the shades and choose the right highlighter. I'm going to be using this golden shade here. I'm using this cuticle pusher to scrub the eyeshadow, but you can use anything that is handy, like a spoon, a fork, or a small knife, whatever. But just be careful when you scrub this. Don't take too much in one go. You can add it gradually. And you need a container to store this highlighter. Since it's a liquid highlighter, I'm going to use this cute little glass dropper bottle. It is easy to use as well. Take this highlighter powder and add them gradually to the bottle. I think I need to add more of this pigment. So scrapping and adding more to the bottle. Next, I'm going to add grapeseed oil to this. You can add any oil of your choice. I'm going to mix 2 to 3 skin loving oils to this. First, I'm adding 1/2 teaspoon of grapeseed oil. And start mixing it. Mix it well until you get lump-free solution. Next, I'm going to add few drops of rosehip seed oil. And 1/2 teaspoon of sweet almond oil. Measurement of oil and pigment is up to you guys. If you prefer subtle glow, add less pigment and more oil. Or if you want a dashing, shimmery glow, add more pigment and less oil. let's check how it looks on our skin. I feel it is too yellow for my skin tone. I'm going to add the silver pearly powder to it to make it more lighter and brighter. And finally, I'm going to add rose water essential oil to this. Just 2 to 3 drops will do. This is going to make your highlighter smell divine. This is optional, guys. You can skip this if you want. Guys, it is not necessary that you will have to add the same combination of oils that I'm using. You can make this highlighter using only almond oil or only grapeseed oil, or if you have jojoba oil. But try to choose lightweight oils like these grapeseed oil, because heavy oils like olive oil tend to crease on your skin and it starts bleeding. Now check the color, guys. It looks so good. There you go. Our DIY liquid highlighter is ready. Look at the shimmery golden shade with some silver pearls in it. Wow, see how glowing and beautiful it is on your skin. This custom-made liquid highlighter needs only 2 ingredients. One is an old eyeshadow palette, the other one is oil of your choice that suits your skin. Highlighters in the market are very expensive, guys. It comes in fancy price. This liquid highlighter is so amazing and less expensive. I'll apply this and show you guys how it looks on your skin. Just dab few dots on high points of your face, generally on top of your cheekbone, over the bridge of your nose, on Cupid's bow, and if you like, even on your forehead. You can apply this underneath your eyebrows as well. Using your fingers, just swipe it upward and smudge it until you get a seamless finish. Just see the glow it has added to my face, guys. It is so amazing. It gives that lit from within glowing face. Try this DIY liquid highlighter at home and give me your feedback. Thanks for watching today's video. Hope you enjoyed watching this video. If you like this video, give me a big thumbs up and also share this with your friends. Please subscribe to my channel for more interesting videos, and don't forget to click the bell icon so that you'll be notified when I upload a new video. I'll meet you guys soon in my next video. Until then, take care, keep glowing. Bye-bye.